I will try to explain how to fabricate a 90-degree rectangular elbow. First of all, we need to calculate the cut sizes. There are two cheeks, one heel, and one throat. The cheeks will be 8 3/4 by 8 3/4, the heel 17 by 5, and the throat 7 by 5. If you said the throat, you are right, but I will fix it. I am bending the heel with the X facing up. And for the throat, the X should face the floor. There were many options to bend the half-inch drive cleats on the heel and throat. I just happened to use the bar folder because it was the nearest to me. Notice that using the cheek bender, how the X is facing up. It is always good practice to tack all sides of the fitting before completing the final hammering.